Linda Stephanie
and Sarah Ewald
with the Independent Weekly, bringing you photos of the performance by Doug Elkins and friends of Fraulein Maria at the 2009 American Dance Festival. Written after his divorce and the disbanding of his dance company, Fraulein Maria is a love letter to his son and daughter. The piece's inspiration is The Sound of Music, which he used to watch with them.
Throughout the late 1980s and early 1990s, Elkins crunked out as a b-boy and founded the eponymous Doug Elkins Dance Company. By 2003, his company had dissolved, and according to the New York Times, he crashed and burned in a way that was less about his art than about the opportunities that weren't there.
Recently, after his divorce in 2004, while watching A Sound of Music with his son, Elkins arrived an idea for a new dance piece. Thus, Fraulein Maria was conceived. It debuted in 2006 at Joe's Pub in New York City, selling out the venue.
Fraulein Maria is a new take on The Sound of Music, incorporating such various influences as hip-hop, Balanchine, Stepping, and Martha Graham. He covers all the classic songs within the film, such as The Sound of Music, Do Re Mi, and So Long, Farewell. With three Marias sharing the lead, including one male dancer, you'll think of this classic film quite differently afterwards.